The Magic Hummingbird. This is a story about borders between each of us, between life and death, plants and animals, sleeping and waking, nations, between those who are part of our clan and those on the outside. It is an ancient saga and universal. Interpreted by our guides, Apollonia, a mystical being, half human and half plant, and a little girl and her imaginary friend, a magic hummingbird. Episode 1, Rural San Diego, California. The bedroom of Francisco, who lives with his mom in a weathered stucco. He was born in the mountains of Oaxaca, but doesn't know it. He and his pals Clara and Franklin make up the vocal trio Border Patrol. There's a guitar on a stand in the corner with car keys dangling off the tuning pegs. Francisco is in a distracted frenzy, madly fussing with his hair while juggling pants and shirt. He hears a clattering at the window, swirls, and sees a hummingbird stuck with its long, narrow beak poking through the screen. He rushes over, gently flexes the top of the screen, allowing the creature to wriggle free. It hovers for a split second, observing him, then turns and flies swiftly away into the upper branches of a towering pepper tree. He imagines the hummingbird being chased by a little girl, and as the two disappear into the distant branches, he sees the face of a beautiful woman high in the crown, whose hair disappears into vines entangled in the leaves. He startles awake, scrambles for car keys, glances up, rolls his eyes at the stained bath mirror.
There's a hole in your pocket.
He pats himself down, wags his finger at his blurry features in the yellowed glass.
You're putting your keys, and where did they go?
Where did they go?
There's something floating in the air, beneath your window.
In the mirror, he sees a flickering image behind his eyes, peering back at him.
A doorway glowing in the darkness. A portal hidden from the light. A place you must go. You gotta chase the shadow.
He spots his keys, grabs them with his guitar, and whirls into the hallway where he is stopped dead in his tracks by his mom.
Francisco! ¿Y tu chamarra?
Mom, it's summer.
¿Qué summer, ni que ocho cuartos? Ten.
She hands him a jacket.
¿Y no vas a almorzar algo?
Mom, I'm late.
Ay, muchacho. Siempre corriendo y nunca llegando. No van a ir a Tijuana, ¿verdad?
No, Mom. I told you, we're going to play at a pool party here, then up in L.A. tonight.
Te escuché anoche en el teléfono con Clara. Porque ya te dije, es muy peligroso y no quiero que algo te pase. Ay, siempre me traes con el Jesús en la boca. Ten. Ey, 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 ey. Oh.
He turns to leave, then returns and bows down to her level.
Que Dios te bendiga, mijo. Pero te cuidas.
I promise, mamá.
Hey, wait, 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 wait. Felicidades.
It's nothing. I didn't.
It's not nothing.
It's not something.
It's a scholarship.
I didn't ask for it. I don't even know.
It's a chance. Go to college? You don't know?
Okay, forget it. Thanks, Mom. Love you.
Dear Jesus, that boy, what's going to happen to him? Please keep him under your eye. Bueno, cha-cha-cha.
Scene 2, suburban San Diego, California. It's a beautiful afternoon, perfect SoCal summer weather. There's a pool party brewing. Clara and Franklin arrive together. Francisco's late, as usual.
Hey, everybody! Border Patrol has arrived. Hey, you guys, so great you could make
awesome
it.
Awesome to be here.
We have some loops set up in a karaoke machine. What about you lip-sync one of your hits?
We can do it live. You know, Francisco's not here yet, but Franklin and I can wing it.
Probably lost his car again.
I mean, it's a party, not a gig. No big deal. He'll be with us tonight in TJ. Hi, glad to be here with so many of our posse. Warming up for our gig tonight where we'll be on the ground with y'all in TJ.
I see you walking be on the line. Your lips are moving. Do you see mine? I see you talking. What do you say? Should I be looking the other way?
Should we pretend that I don't see you? Can we defend our world of yesterday? If my eyes greet you, will they betray? Should we begin again or walk the other way? Tomorrow enters like a sexy stranger, a smooth deceiver smiling across the floor. He waves as though we surely know the answer. And dances out the door.
On the freeway, Francisco races to join the others.
On the beaches, even in the sand, in the water, beneath the waves, there's a rumble coming.
She is in tattered clothes outside of his car. She waves at him and he waves back. She laughs. He laughs. He fidgets with the radio. Looks out at the sky. The moving side of the highway slows to a halt. The woman of the pepper tree is in the clouds, staring at him. Her lips are moving. Her voice comes out of the speaker.
I am here with you always, never fear, I am here.
Francisco shakes off the hallucination and continues driving. He's foggy. The hummingbird flies past again and across the highway to an exit leading away from the party, to the beach. He absentmindedly follows, and before long, his car is heading not to the pool party, but instead to a tiny surfer beach hidden from bathers, lonely and rocky. Meanwhile, back at the pool party.
Compassion is hard out in the yard.
Now I know just who you are. Keep your heart locked up in a jar. I'm sure you feel the same toward me.
Is this what we call empathy? Say it.
Say it.
Say it.
Say it.
Say it.
Say
is this what we call empathy? I want to surrender. Explain those crazy lies, or at least attempt a signal to apologize.
I can't believe,
but you can't see me waving.
You fought so hard,
no matter what you say.
When you called, I left and shut the door.
If we turn and walk the other way, is that really you out on the border? Or is it just a ghost of memory?
A shape above my bed.
At night my pillow soft becomes your shoulder.
At night I can hear your sigh.
The voices in the wind, your spirit calling out to me. A quiet weeping just beyond the wall.
When we are losing, we lose for all.
I see you walking, you're walking tall. But when they fell you, where were you? fall. Should we just pretend we have an answer? Is there a magic spell that we can say? A soft refrain, a tune we may remember to help us through the night each time that
Francisco's at the beach. He's forgotten completely about the party. He walks out on the sand, looking out and up. In the fog.
I am here with you always, never fear, I am here, I am you, you are me.
Hey, Mr. Ivy League.
Ivy League? Ugh, please,
You okay? Just checking. Are you coming? It's a great party. Franklin and I just sang our new Spotify tune. Everybody knew it. It was dope. They sang along.
I'm sorry. It's just that there was this woman.
Woman? Since when are you interested in women?
No, it's not like that.
Dude! Just get your ass over here already.
Okay. 5 minutes.
But he never makes it. Later that evening, the band has a gig at El Cantón, a punk club on the boardwalk on the beach in Tijuana. Clara and Franklin are in a rough, narrow alley that serves as a green room. It dead ends at the stage door. At the foot of the alley, they see the long shadow of a piper. Folks can be seen in the alley opening some 30 feet away, silhouettes in the sunset.
Hey, Border Patrol, you're up in five, cinco minutos.
I'll be here.
He's out.
Come on.
This is bullshit. We should have never let him wander off in one of his moody hazes. He'll never find this bar.
You started it.
What about this afternoon? He's too good.
You're sounding like your dad.
Don't talk shit about my dad. At least he was there. Where the hell was my mom? So just shut up about it. But that's not me. Those visions is bullshit. It's just stage fright every time.
What's eating you?
He doesn't do anything. It just falls in his lap.
You're jealous.
We should have canceled. Did you hear the weather?
Don't change the...
I have a bad feeling. There's a freak typhoon in Baja.
Hey, where's your guy? 2 minutes here.
Come on!
I can't do it. You guys go
Shut
out
it,
there.
Drama queen. I don't want to hear it. Move!
Franklin grabs Francisco.
Leave him alone!
These weird visions!
I'm not gonna screw this up again.
He shoves hard. Francisco stumbles out. They grab the mics. It's hours earlier, a dingy motorcycle repair joint in Lakeside. At the back of the shop, behind the naked engine of a chopped Harley, two gang enforcers with bulging arms corner a scrawny, tattooed birdman, the Crow.
Preacher says we gotta clean this up already.
Kid's off again with his punk rock band buddies down in Tijuana at some
yeah,
punk club.
Yeah, well, you better get his sweet ass back here in time for the jump.
I don't know why you care so much that he has his ball.
Preacher says he's strained. Needs to get his commitment to something that he can't walk away from. He needs to show his mettle. He needs to show what he's made of.
Yeah, but isn't that kind of heavy? He's pretty young.
Dude, you getting soft? We've been watching you, you know. You got a debt coming due.
I'm just saying, he's got the fear of the Lord.
Yeah, you better for your sake, and you better have a righteous fear of the preacher. He doesn't play games, and he doesn't give a rat's ass of what happens to people who are disloyal to the path.
I don't know if I have the, you know...
The what? Keep talking, bro.
Put on your dancing shoes.
Back in Tijuana.
We're taking off.
Now the earth is moving fast. Dancing in your head.
Desperation.
Eyes are burning red. It's time to feel.
Time to synchronize.
To stop from dying.
Back at the garage, tension blooms like a flamethrower revving up.
You know, the connection. I think I'm losing it. I just can't seem to find it lately.
You better find it fast. You're the shaman. Start singing now.
At Arnold's signal, the third man leaps up, slams the door shut. They grab the Crow, force him to the floor. Arnold plants his knee into his neck.
Start singing, I said. Start singing.
Suddenly he releases his knee.
That's it. You're pathetic. Tomorrow, we're going at dawn. Be here, you and the kid, or we'll come for you. And you better find your voice before tonight's service. Now get lost.
The Crow slinks away. Back at El Cantón, the trio rips into the climax.
Time to synchronize.
To stop from dying.
Check the radar on the ground.
No drones flying over.
Prepare for the bursting lights.
Those are solid
forms. Franklin leaps into the crowd. The Piper appears. Their set out on the boardwalk, intermittent gusts of wind come whistling up and then disappear. It's Saturday night. A line of dance clubs and bars hugs the beach just beyond the high tide mark. The three drift along the boardwalk. People are coming and going, couples and groups, but folks are thinning. There are a few drops in the air and the wind is picking up.
That went better than expected. But you guys have to keep up with me. I can't carry the tempo all the...
Just shut it, Frank. You drop some notes too. Hey, we're in Mexico. Let's check out the boardwalk. There's a Norteña metal club.
I need to get home. My dad gets mad and I don't want to cross him. The weather's getting raw.
Yeah, right.
Hey, what's up? You okay?
Nothing.
He hears something, looks up and sees the Piper. Francisco does a double take and then slowly walks closer. The Piper fixes his eyes squarely on Franklin.
What are you looking at?
All I know.
What are you looking at?
It's of your catch, you see. We've got to embrace if we want to be free.
Buenas tardes, amigo. Al mal tiempo, buena cara. Why the long face?
The wind is whispering. Change. It's in the air.
Change is in the air.
Yeah. Yeah, change is right. Let's go. This is weird.
Debajo del sayal hay mal.
What's he saying?
Go ahead. El que no arriesga, no gana.
We really should be going.
Where?
The Piper points down the beach, out beyond the end of the boardwalk, where a dense jungle grows right up to the sand. It's getting dark. A heavy fog has rolled in, and a few drops of rain are hitting their faces.
Just trust your visions. Don't be afraid.
Francisco hesitates.
Go on. Quickly.
Then runs off.
Toma el tiempo, learn another tongue.
If you want to find me, just follow the music.
What the hell? There he goes again off of one of his tantrums.
Come on.
Let him go. Why are you always babying him?
This is new. Something's wrong. A storm is coming. We have to get him. Francisco? Wait.
Francisco?
Wait. Francisco?
Wait. Francisco?
Hey, Francisco.
Wait.
Hey.
Hey.
Francisco.
Wait,
hey, Francisco, wait!
The storm is in full force. Cold, hard rain is beating their faces. It's fully dark. They are far down the beach. Clara grabs his shoulder and pulls hard.
We're lost. We need to start heading back.
Yeah, it's getting worse. I'm freezing and soaked.
Wait, no. Look over there in the trees. At the edge of the sand, it looks warm. Dry.
What? What are you talking about? What do you see?
There can't be anything over there. It's just your crazy imagination. We need to get out of here. Come on. The road's this way.
Wait, I've seen this place. I've been here.
A soft yellow light pokes through the jungle at the edge of the sand. A willowy figure beckons with hands made of leaves.
Let out your curious
They are drawn into a hut of plant spirits.
Can you hear?
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 Can you
hear?
Thank you. clouds leads them.
In the secret.
They dance in a slow circle.
Patience. Patience.
Can you hear?
Can you hear?
Can you hear?
Joins in.
Transforms the breath of the little saints, and the breath carries the voices singing together.
Been waiting.
You will need your friends
to understand.
Cut away to another night gathering. Deep in the desert east of San Diego, 37 figures are gathered around a bonfire, singing and drumming. Leading them is the crow, cloaked in the headdress of a raven. The others begin to join in with him. As he sings, he twirls. As his backside floats past, one can see signs of torture. Back inside Apollonia's magic hut, Clara, Franklin, and Francisco are overcome with longing.
Let out your curious tongue. Let me place in your mouth the sacred children.
She places a small fruit on each tongue.
This is the reason that you came.
This is the reason that you are here.
Can you hear?
Can you hear?
Can you hear?
Can you hear? Ancient rhymes, counterpoint and fugues. What is the message?
They float. Their hands have become leaves.